To join. Send?
Yeah.
Oh! Let's see if this works. Yay!
Oh! Yay! Woo! Betty. Yay!
How are you doing?
That confetti silence? I'm good, babes. How are you?
I'm great. I'm really great. All the better for seeing your face.
And you, my love. It's so weird, isn't it, being in separate dressing rooms?
No. Really weird. So, Jay, what's your favourite song on confetti?
Oh, wow. Favourite song on confetti. I've got a top three at the minute, and it goes a little similar like this.
Yeah.
Sweet Melody, Confetti, and yeah, maybe Happiness. I do love Happiness.
The tune.
Yeah, and actually, I'm really loving If You Want My Love at the minute as well.
Yes, yeah, that's a banger.
What about you?
So, I feel like I always like the underdog songs on the albums every time.
Yeah.
Breathe is my tune. I love it. It's so nice, but I love a mid-tempo-y, more R&B style song anyway. So for me, Breathe is like, Yeah. And the ballad, can we talk about the ballad?
Oh, it's so gorgy. I feel like, you know, we have to have a ballad on every album. So, you know, it was only right that we did that. And I think actually with this one, I feel like everyone really, showcases their vocals really well on My Love Won't Let You Down.
Definitely, it's beautiful. Are you excited for the live final tonight?
Woo! Yeah, I can't wait. Can't wait. Do you know what's so exciting more than anything? Is that like I really actually can't tell who might win. It's literally not a firm favourite. We obviously don't have favourites, but like I don't know what the public are gonna think and they're gonna vote for. I feel like usually on these shows you have like an idea of like, oh, they're probably gonna win. But nah, genuinely haven't got a clue. Every band's like phenomenal, aren't they?
I feel like we will just be happy with any one of them supporting us.
Absolutely.
Oh,
Absolutely.
now that it's come to an end, though, now.
No. Do you know what? It's like, it's such a shame, isn't it? Because obviously, with COVID and everything, we haven't been able to like be as hands-on with all the contestants and be constantly mentoring them and stuff. So that's like literally the only thing that I wish had been done differently on the search. Because yeah, we obviously adore each group and wish we could hug them and show them as much support as possible. But the fact that, you know, this show's been going on now nearly all year, hasn't it? Longer than it was meant to. And it's given the bands that much more time to like gel with each other. And you can really see that they've formed these friendships that are going to last, you know, the rest of their lives. And I think that's really beautiful. And that's one of the sort of blessings, I guess, to come out of, you know, having to do it this way.
And I feel like every one of them has the capability to be amazing and be big in this industry. So,
Absolutely. Yeah, I could honestly, like, I can already picture what sort of music each group would do.
yeah.
I, you know, hopefully we can get in the studio with them ourselves next year and do some writing with them all and, yeah, help guide them in the right direction with whatever they want to do.
Oh, that's
So,
exciting. We've created these bands, like.
yes. It's crazy. I literally can't get over it. I literally look at them and I'm like, wow, things we did, that.
No.
Genuinely, we smashed it, and yeah, I'm proud of us, I'm proud of them, I'm proud of the whole team on the search. Yeah. You froze, so I didn't know what you were doing.
Oh, love you.
Really, you're looking ravishing.
How are you?
You're really glowing.
I've got a ring light, that's why.
Is that because Andre scored this evening for Watford?
Maybe he did.
Yay!
Go, Andre.
Yeah, well done.
Oh, well, what are you doing now then?
Oh, you know me, hun. Just sitting, chilling, having a cup of tea.
Oh, nice. I love it.
Goes on getting some little adjustments done from Mary, our lovely wardrobe lady who usually joins us on every tour.
Hi, Mary.
Mary, what are you doing?
Hanging out, chilling.
Is so strange, isn't it? Not being in the same dressing room. This is like the first time this has ever happened in our whole career.
But at least it means that we don't have to get up super early because we all have our own glam.
Very true. Longer in bed, and I'm grateful.
Gonna miss this.
Do you see if anyone's asking any questions? Just tell me when to get off, by the way, and make way for Pezzeroo.
Don't worry, Perry's coming.
Don't you worry. I know. I know. I'll be gone soon. Oh, yeah. I
I just
can't.
think I Has anyone got any questions about the album?
Yeah, album questions, please.
Brief be so amazing? See, it's so good, isn't it? I really hope we get to perform that on tour.
Which one?
Brief.
Breathe.
Me hopes.
It's anything like Love Me or Leave Me, it won't get the justice it deserves live on stage, will it?
He said it. She said it.
You'll have to fight for that one on the set list, Lee.
Oh, I know. What do you guys think of Gloves Up? Well, we wrote Gloves Up with Megan Catoni, who also did Salute. I feel like it's a bit of a cousin to Salute, wouldn't you say?
Oh, yeah, I think whenever we get in the studio with Megan, it's always going to be a bit theatrical, isn't it? Whatever we write.
Yeah.
Like, we know when we write with Meg, there's a chance that it'll be a good, like, 2 hour opening song. It'll be something grand and epic. She always delivers with that, doesn't she?
I'm so happy everyone loves Gloves Up.
Yeah, I think we should do like a boxing thing on tour. Get a box basage, you know, Crystal Swarovski, yeah, enter from every corner.
Yeah, sick.
Some boxing gloves. Yeah.
Now, that was your idea. You said that in the session. You were like, I have this like image of us and boxing, and then it, yeah.
Yeah. We haven't done that yet. I think it'd be really cool. Oh yeah, people are saying that they think Gloves Up is the best.
Yeah.
I have to say, Leon, your vocals on Gloves Up, when you come in with that killer chorus, it just really gets me in the feels.
Ah, thank you.
You sound really good on that one. Not that you're that sweet.
You're sick on this album. I feel like you've got some really good ad-lib moments.
Yeah, I love a cheeky ad-lib, don't I?
Who?
I might ask for some of my ad-lib takes, actually, off Rafaela.
Well, that's a good idea, yeah.
You ever think that? You know when you're in the studio, basically, anyone who's watching, when you record, you, like, record your part in the song, whatever, and then you do what's called, like, an ad-lib run, where they just play the track and you just have to ad-lib over it and sing any little bits that you fancy. Sometimes it's absolutely shocking and shit and diabolical what comes out your mouth. But now and again, you'll have a take and it's just...
really so good. Yeah. So you're really good at improvising. You're really good at just kind of banging them out.
Yeah, I do like ad-libbing.
Yeah, you have like the confidence. Sometimes you just need that confidence to go for it, don't you?
Yeah, that's all I think with ad-libbing. You have just got to like let all inhibitions go and just go for it. And know that if you do a really crap one, it doesn't matter. Just keep going, isn't it?
Definitely.
And we've got some little... I found a video earlier of us two in LA doing the fun bits on Nothing But My Feelings. Can you remember?
Oh, yeah! Oh, my God, I can't wait for you to post that.
Yeah, we've got loads of little bits like that I found on my phone. I was like, oh, yeah, we need to show the fans what we were up to during the songwriting process.
Definitely.
All right, I am going to vacate the live and let Periwinkle come through.
Thank you.
Thanks for hosting this Instagram live, Leanne.
Always. Love you loads. And I'll see you in a couple... I'll see you in about an hour, actually.
All right, Petal.
Bye.
Hello.
Bye. Right. Now we are going to... Perry. I think I'm just gonna wait for someone to come and tell me how to do it. There she is. Thank you. She's not there yet. Oh.
Keep an eye on that.
Cool. Okie dokie. Guys, I'm so excited for the final tonight. I've got butterflies though. I'm nervous. Who do you guys want to win? Like, who are you loving on the search? Who's your favorite bands? I'm really intrigued to know, so let me know. Someone said, finally a HD live from Lee. Can I just say, I've got better internet in my house now. So the next live that I do, you're going to be very impressed. I'm very happy. It's going to be clear. I got some fiber optic broadband. So, yes, it's good. Oh, Wire Change, Nostalia. Yeah, I mean, they're all amazing, honestly. I can't call it. I cannot call it. Someone said New Priority. I love them so much. I love them. They're going to do fine, though. They're going to do really well. I feel like they are the boy band that the UK needs right now. So, yeah, they're going to be just fine. Perry. Perry chicken. Perry.
Hey.
Yay!
I'm on!
Oh, you look gorgeous.
Hello, pretty girl.
Look, you okay?
Yeah, I was literally just watching you guys. And I thought, oh, they've covered everything. We've spoken about everything.
Oh, no. There's always more to say, darling. Always.
There is.
I have a question for you.
Mm-hmm.
What's your favorite song on the album?
My favorite song on the album? Oh, do you know what? It changes, like, every day, as per usual. But I feel like I just love Gloves Up because it's badass. Like, it's fiery. It's feisty. And, like, yeah. You girls were just saying about just having boxing gloves on and being in a match and battling and just, I don't know, just being fierce. And I love the ballad. I mean, the ballad. Come on. It melts my soul.
Good.
It's so beautiful, and I just imagine us like singing it to each other. And like,
yeah. Do you remember when I first heard it? And it was a fast song, ballad. Do you remember in the studio and Camille played it?
Yes, and it was Jay Hart was on it, right? On the demo.
Oh.
Yeah, I think it was. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. And it was, yeah, it was an upbeat song. And they changed it.
Yeah. I mean, honestly, Lee, I can't... Like, I'm trying to concentrate right now, but all I can think of is who's going to win the search and I'm losing my shit.
Oh!
I mean, who? Like, I'm so excited and nervous. It's going to be on in, like, 5 minutes, so we kind of have to go and get ready. I'm not going to lie. We're on in 5!
Oh, I'm so excited.
I'm so excited. Right, I love you. I'll see you out there.
Mwah. Bye.
Mwah. I love you, baby. See ya.
Can't get off. Oh, well, that was lovely. Yeah, we have to go get ready for our show. So we love you guys so much. Thank you for all your support and just, honestly, being the most amazing fans ever. Like, I don't even have any words for you guys. You're just the best. And we are just so lucky to have you. So thank you. Keep listening to Confetti and yeah, keep being incredible and you are all the best. Mwah. Thank you and good night.